The party is just hours away. I'm not convinced I can be good company at such short notice.
Do I pass muster?
You look exceptionally well, Miss Hayward.
I came more than willingly.
You have proven to be quite irreplaceable, Miss Hayward.
I hope he is worthy of you.
Forgive her for interrupting. She wasn't expecting to see you. Clearly can't contain her excitement.
Leo and Augusta talk with you often.
I think they miss your presence.
Profoundly.
Don't underestimate Miss Hayward's resolve, Samuel.
Oh, you have nothing to thank me for.
Couldn't have stood by and done nothing.
What kind of man would I be?
I cannot let you leave Sanditon again without telling you in plainest terms how devoutly I admire you. Every day of my life that is not spent in your company is a day wasted. And I fought in vain to deny it, but I'm in love with you, Miss Hayward.
Stay.
Make a life with me.
An admirable idea.
Is that a view you share, Miss Hayward?
I know Sister Ewan Augusta in urgent conference. She's blessed to have the benefit of your counsel. She will miss it.
Should be free to follow her heart. Forced into a loveless marriage just because her parent or guardian considers it advantageous. But I would beg you to consider if this is what you truly want.
If you've told me anything, Miss Hayward, is that a young woman has a right to choose her own destiny. I would respect whatever choice she made, even if it pained me, just as I must respect yours.
You didn't tell me you called off your wedding.
Nothing could be of greater concern. I'm at liberty to marry whomsoever I choose. As it seems here.
You bewitched me from the very first moment we met. And ever since, my affections have not wavered.
Indeed, they have only grown deeper with every second that I've spent in your company. I cannot imagine how fathomless they will be once we have shared a lifetime together.
You're filling young girls' heads with ideas again, Mrs. Colburn.